Punishments for talking out of turn include, but are not limited to, banishment into his closet and trips across campus to lick a flathead. However, aside from his general antics, Mr. Goldsmith is an incredible teacher. He's often hilarious, and his absurd comments and original nicknames will always be remembered. Eternally willing to play any request on his guitar, raucous singing is often heard from his classroom. Never again will I have a teacher quite as awesome as Mr. Goldsmith. For the last teacher, Albert Einstein.
Shale's also an awesome friend. I enjoy talking to him during break and hearing of his recent attacks on our fellow classmates. This always keeps me entertained and cracking me up. Shale also has a great sense of humor, and he always has a way to make me laugh. Shale also plays tennis and lacrosse. It's fun playing lacrosse with Shale because it's one of the few times in school where we can both go nuts, and nothing bad will happen, because that's what you do with lacrosse. Over the past few years,
senior run walk, doing the senior trivia and cookout. I'm looking forward to baccalaureate commencement with the rest of these students, because I think they are going to make our upper school a better place with their ability, their willingness to risk, to challenge, and be challenged. So my congratulations also to the class of 2007.
Last night